Hello, today we got something a little special. Today we got something that I've been waiting for a long time. I think these are resin, I'm not sure, but you see, it's the hopefully you guys can read it. Figurama. You know what they make? They make statues and busts. And this is the two Claymore busts that they've been delaying for a while. So we finally got it. Hopefully it's intact, no damages. And let's open up Claire first. Very good series. Alright. Okay. Here's the box. Ooh, okay, so they did do a lot of let me get this somewhere else so I can easily get it out. Get these out. No damage, just fingers crossed. Get the boxes over here. Here is the bigger box or the plus box without the box or the cardboard. All right, let's get the plastic. Her insignia on her sword. This is the box number 47. Claire. Looks like this is a. There's no tape on here, right? That's not. Yeah, shipping was not cheap for this. It's like $150 for both of them. But it makes sense since they are statues. So you. Inside the box, you should get a little, let's say, what is this called? Postcard of some kind explaining the character. Very cool. Right. Oops, my bad. Let's move this out of the way. Move our knife out of the way. Move our mouse out of the way. Okay. Slide up slowly and carefully. I don't want to accidentally drop this expensive and fragile figure. Well, look at they use the more packaging to protect it. Because these are resins, they're very prone to. Breakage. Okay. Yeah, let's cut this so we can get the foam out. Okay. Don't want to cut myself. Ooh, that is safe. Gotta clean my knife. The blade is getting foam, whatever, stuck on it. It's a little sticky too. I think that's from the tape. Okay. Without much further ado. Okay. Okay, very interesting shipping or mold for the. Looks like this is the sword or the hilt. Looks like this is Claire's head. You have to assemble this up yourself. Claire's head. Let me zoom in. Oops. Claire's head, like I said. Alright, let's move this in here. And the main piece itself. That's in plastic. Ooh. Hair piece. They're falling apart. Oh, is this breakage? Let's fall. Yeah, looks bad. This is not good. Oh. Looks like it broke here. Not good. Okay. This is why you inspect your stuff, because these are very fragile and they're prone to breaking. Yep. Looks like it broke here. You have the instructions for this? The head is fine, you just insert. But this piece, I don't know. This is very fragile. This, I don't know where you insert. Interesting. Oh, you insert the back. Oops. I know that. Well, yeah, we'll probably reach out to support. They'll understand. This is a... I don't think this is something you can easily repair. It broke right here. Looks like. I don't know. Yep, you can see it broke. Yep, it broke. Yep, it's just snapped. Alright, not happy with this one. Maybe more happy with the other one. But this one, yeah. This is $200, $250 plus shipping. And you get this. Well, that's normal for resins in general. It's contact support. Alright, next one. Next one, oops. This is hopefully not broken as well, man. Let me zoom out. Oops, sorry. We have the, Teresa, fingers crossed, not broken, so I don't have to do the customer support for this. Same thing, same packaging. In case we need to file a damage claim with the courier, we need to keep all the packaging. That's a faint smile. same thing, same postcard, certificate of authenticity. If, this is 1-4 scale too. Describing her. Right. This here. This same thing, same hopefully no damage on this one. Yep, reach out to support.
Fingers crossed, fingers crossed. It's booked in the town that I have no faith in this company.
But how can you charge this much for... What is this? Oh, these helps. How can you charge this much for, for a fucking bus, but if it's damaged and shipping, you think paying $100 for or $150 for shipping would ensure that the shipping is high quality. No damages so far. Okay, this one's not damaged, I think. This one looks okay. Let's put the hilt in first. I don't want to put her hair in. Let's see. It looks like there's a...
There's a hole in her hair, so you can put the hilt in.
So I think you put her hair in first. Zoom in. Oh, don't wanna. These things are such fragile. Such finicky and fragile. Let's get that out of her face. Okay. Looks alright. I think it should be a lot more tight for the hilt, but it kinda is just there. Okay, I'm happy at least with this one because no damages. Teresa. That's very nice. Okay. At least one of them turned out fine, not just content support for the other one, but... thanks for watching, guys. Tune in to another video soon and subscribe and catch me in one of my other endeavors.